Now, the funny one with President Reagan was my very first day there, I showed up at the guard shack. And I came up, and the art director's behind me, and assistants, and all the different people all behind me. And I leaned down through the window, and they said, "State your business." And I said, "I'm here to shoot the president." Well, that didn't go over at all. I never even thought about what I did wrong. But before I knew it, everybody was all over me. And the art director's back in the background screaming, "Photography, photograph, photograph." And so anyway, an hour later, we got in. Here we're supposed to be with them a certain time, but they brought out bomb dogs, the whole nine yards, spread all our gear out on the lawn. And they said, "You can never use that term around here." So I have learned hard. I still bad about it, but I learned there I got to say photograph. But even in the Nashville newspaper, when I came back home, there was a title in the newspaper that said, "Nashville man shoots president." And it told about the story. So.